Firstly, Hyderabad Football Club playing in white color. AG Watts team playing in yellow and blue color. Whichever team wins in the match, they are going to become the champions of the Super League of the A division.